Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video, and holy crap, when was the last time I said that? Last time I made a video was June of this year, and it's, what, November now? So, 5 months I haven't done a video for y'all. Leo, excuse me, I'm making a video, dude. Wait, you guys have something to say? Nope. Anyway, so, yes, but by the title of this video, guys, it is the return to Fly High. And last time I made a video on Fly High was like over a year ago. It was like last summer, so it was a long time ago. I've grown up a lot since then. I'm a whole different person, way more mature and way less lame. Well, I don't know about that, but anyway, so we're going to Fly High, and we're going to Fly High with me, Nanin, Noah. I don't know if you guys remember Noah. Sav and Selena, basically the first people that we went last year when we first went. And yeah, so a lot has changed since the last made the video. Noah moved in, believe it or not. He lives in this household now. So yeah. So I don't want to make this too long. I'm already 90 seconds into this video. So yeah. Let's get to the nitty gritty. And I'm so happy to be making videos again. Like, we can see we really content again. So yeah. But yeah. What are you children doing?
4, 14,
4,
18. I'm dead. I'm dead. Game over.
6, 3, 3.
What are you children?
Fucking G, I couldn't do a single goddamn thing.
What are you children doing?
That man, no. Man, no. No. I would have been fucking very, very.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh. Pick me
over. Skinny butt in the middle.
Yeah, I know. I got small ass. Whatever.
Oh. Hurt. Mommy, freaking thigh hurts. Your ass hurts.
It's my thigh.
Alright, excuse my hair for a minute, guys, but we just made it to Fly High. And so I'm not gonna say whose car, we don't know whose car it was, but there was a car in the parking lot where the trees are, and a huge branch was like right, it went right through the windshield. But like the tree literally went right through the windshield. We don't know because they said that car's been there for like a week. So don't know who, not gonna say any names, just that's all we know, but I'll show you guys a picture. But yeah, so whoever's car that is, I feel very bad, I'm very sorry, but I mean, been here for like a week, so yeah. But anyways, I just wanna address that to you guys, and let's get to jumping. All right, so first up, we're doing the epic fail. Pretty much when you just jump and you let your body go, and kind of just like a jumping dead body type thing.
Go, Sav. Go limp.
Jesus. Can you do one like
that? No. Like, hey, he's like in the like. He's looking like a post, like,
oh yeah, he's
pose.
So stiff.
You're so stiffing.
Are you completely relaxing?
You gotta be relaxed like that.
Yeah, you gotta be relaxed.
Like stiffing up.
That's better.
I'm almost stiff, but I guess it works.
Like, jump, fail.
Don't jump into the wall.
Oh. Why do I love you so much? I love
Ren
so much.
He's literally like in like a stick figure position when he does it.
You have to go stick figure when you win too, so just be like.
Alright, go. Alright, who's going? Ladies first. Oh, I missed it. When I look back, it looks like he almost broke his neck. Like, what came back to his neck was like. You good, Noah?
Oh,
Noah, you good, bro? Go, Sav!
Why don't you jump across?
So you run as fast as you can, and you have to jump off of that trampoline and run all the way back and then land, pretty much.
Okay, can I practice?
All right, one, two, three, go.
10 times.
How did I add more time?
1983.
So I need to beat 1983?
Yeah, it's the 1983. 2, 3, go! Time.
Can I redo it?
17-12.
I still beat you. It. I want to redo mine.
1, 2, 3, go. Time. 11:57.
Do you want to go?
That's the best time. 2, 1, go.
Babushka.
Twelve seventy-seven.
That's
slower than last
week.
Didn't you get like 10 something last time?
Oh!
Throwing
shade.
One.
Go.
Fastest time ever, 10:23. Congratulations, you win.
Try playing a thing like an old man.
All right, so now we're gonna send Selena to space. She's gonna be the first one ever to land on Mars. Or I think someone already landed on Mars.
Wait, where are we?
So you're
should
here,
I
right
hold the
here.
Camera to see how high I go?
Yeah, you can. Just make sure you hold on to it.
Don't break
no,
it.
You hold it.
Okay. Oh my God, I'm terrified.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. This is really hard doing this, jumping on your recording at the same time.
Okay, I'm good.
All right, who's going next?
You. Oh, yeah. Like the lightest.
Thanks. Anyways, here you go.
Here.
I'm gonna give him a concussion is what I'm gonna do.
Okay, you ready?
Okay.
Do you make sure?
Okay.
Don't
one.
Keep your head
limp,
because then you're
gonna get
whiplash.
3, 2, 1. Oh, snap, I wasn't really recording. That's my bad.
That was scary.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What are we? Cute.
Yep. Oh, see, I'm gonna throw him over here.
Yeah, so someone threw like a punch. And then you just grab here, here.
Oh my gosh, Savannah, can I do that to you?
No.
You guys enjoy that? You guys probably did. You guys enjoy my pain? I know you guys do. We got American Ninja Warrior right here. Or auditioning for American Ninja Warrior. Got dish. And even got an audience too of 3 people. Because of COVID.
That works.
Oh, what? Oh, he's strategizing. There he goes. Oh.
No, it's the other block.
Okay, just let him strategize.
Got this.
It did not work.
No, go, go.
No. What are you doing?
You
almost had it. You almost had it. that only thing left?
Hey!
Yeah. You did better than any of us in Ninja Warrior, so I think, yeah, he's dead.
Add me on Snapchat, Selena.gay04. Add me on Instagram too, SelenaGayona.
That's a one. That's a two. I'm going for three. Four. Five. Question mark. Yep. Nope. Nope. So it was five, not eight. Five, not eight. That's starting back at one. Lost his glasses. No, didn't make it to two.
And we got a dead Jacob.
Oh, so guys, I think we have a missing child that's in the foam pit, because look.
Don't worry, missing child. They're coming to get you. Wait, that person, I don't know that person, but that person looks familiar. I don't know who that is.
Oh, some wacko?
Yeah.
Maybe? Should we call 911 and make Gary out?
Maybe?
911.
Somebody come to 911. Selena's stuck in the phone pit.
Every Thursday between 5 and 9 p.m.
You know, you can stay in there. It's fine.
If we're back, and where's Selena? Where is she?
Because we still got that missing kid over there.
You can do it!
Come on, missing child.
Anyway, so I think it's almost time for us to go. So I think we're just gonna go. Yeah.
No, there is a
oh, she made it. She made it. She made it out. She's just sitting there now.
My grips are coming off my feet.
We're good, everyone. She got out. She got out.
What? Snuck it. What did you think, Seth?
What's that?
What did you think of tonight?
I thought it was super fun.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab a crawfish. Even though I about freaking died a few times because I'm a doomist, but you know.
I mean, we all about died a few times, so.
Yeah. And good for you guys because, you know, you guys sitting at home, I'm gonna make you guys laugh and all that. But yeah, I forgot the missing child.
Season 2, and it follows a character that doesn't appear until season 2.
But yeah. Like and subscribe, or Sav will. What will they do if they don't subscribe?
What's this? It's tarot cards. I will expose all the furry porn that you sick fucks have on your fucking
No one's taking the front
seat. I was taking the... Okay.
Okay, I guess we're getting out of here. All right. Deuces.